cook that now. So today's lesson. So before I get to the video, let me show you what's up. So today I am going to be guessing traffic meters. So I'm not gonna like put it in my mouth. I'm gonna smell it, and by the smell, I'm gonna guess it. So let's get into it. Here they are. They're LOL chopsticks. So yeah, let's get to it. I promise I'm not a cheater. So let's get to it. So let me get the first one. This is the first one. Let me spin it around for you. This could be the citrus. Oh, it's a surprise one. So guys, I'm gonna give me 5 lives. So I have 4 now. Yeah. Let's get to it. So if I get it wrong, I put it back in the group. So let's just turn around. Guys, no way it is. So let's get rid of let's get rid of this one. Now we're off to 7. Okay, my pick one. I think surprise one too. Yes. Yes. Let's have a quick party break. Okay, it's me just right. So I do not want the handcuffs. The handcuffs are giving me pain. So let's get to it. So we're off to 6. Okay. Hold on, let me show you this one. I think it's for punch. Oh, let's go! Okay, so we're off to 5. Wait. So I still have 4 lives. So these are the chopsticks left. Let me tell you the flavors. Cherry. Surprise. Surprise, cotton candy, and citrus. So let's go for it. Yeah, is that awesome? This might be, I feel like it's a surprise. Let's go! I know it's a surprise. I know this. I got all the surprises right because when you smell that, like, it's not very a strong smell. More than the actual ones, it's like a lighter smell. So yeah. So we're off to 4. Okay, our 4th one. Let's go. This smells really, I'm gonna say cherry. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. off to the This is cotton candy. I knew it. It's cotton candy. Okay. Go pick it up. And we're off to do. So how are we going to do this? Because I'm going to do this. Switch it up in my hand. And yeah, let's go. It's the citrus. So this one, of course, is a surprise one. Well,